Hi, my name is Julie Kern, and I'm the supervisor of the SEDS navigation team here at the Riverside University Health Systems Medical Center.
And I'm Yvonne Hernandez. I'm the substance use disorder navigator, also here with the SEDS navigation team at the hospital.
My name is Marie Fonseca, BHS3 with the SEDS navigation team as well.
My name is Raul Quintalo. I am with the SEDS navigation housing team. And I'm a BHS2.
Hello, I'm Kelly Perez. I'm a BHS2 for the SEDS navigation team here at the Medical Center in Moreno Valley.
So the medical staff here are really friendly, and they depend on our staff and the SEDS navigation team for guidance and linkage for these patients. I mean, they're definitely valued. Their opinion, the feedback, they communicate so well with all of the doctors, and the doctors are they're constantly communicating with one another and how to best serve these patients and get them continued care and access to treatment services. It's been pretty amazing through this entire pandemic. The team has showed up every day, and I mean, they're in the emergency department. They're seeing these patients that are coming through who are desperate and needing, treatment services, or maybe they're needing MAT services, and that the pandemic and the virus, it hasn't stopped them from going in and seeing these patients. And I mean, at one time, the entire hospital was nearly, COVID on every unit. And the team would go out on the floor and still see those people that were seeking services. And I mean, I think that speaks volumes.
Yes, we do go out and see the patients that come in. Our numbers are increasing. It seems that our COVID patients are decreasing, which is a good thing. So our numbers, in terms of Marie and myself, the substance use navigation, our numbers are increasing with MAT services and bridging those clients that are through this whole opiate epidemic, trying to get them linked up to the MAT services that are available for them through the county. All the clinics that we have throughout the county, and we link them up, do their assessment, get them linked up for an appointment, get them hooked into getting the Suboxone that they need to carry them along through that day till they see the doctor with the county.
So the population that we deal with is the homeless population, and we work closely with the SEDS navigation substance use team and also providing emergency housing for them. It's a great partnership, and we help one another.
I just wanted to say that it's I'm grateful to be a part of a team like this that is on the front line and sees patients from beginning to end, during a pandemic, transports to treatment, places someone in treatment alongside linkage to other resources that they wouldn't otherwise use unless they had a helping hand. It's important to me to be a part of a team like this, and it's a blessing to be a part of a team like this. So that's all I got.